One and all, this is V. Sai Sirsha of BSc MBC. My topic is time management. What is time management? Time management is about learning how to eliminate time wasting activities, setting daily goals, meeting deadlines, being able to work without stress, being able to work more efficiently. Get smart to prioritize. Ask yourself what your priorities are for the day and work based on those priorities. Benefits of proper time management: increases your productivity, increases your leisure time, enhances job, work, study satisfaction, reduces stress, at times results in higher creativity, enhances personal fulfillment and self-regard. How to prioritize: splitting your tasks quickly enables you to set your priorities. Time management skills: first is to set the priorities and then break down your task into smaller steps. By doing so, your task will look much simpler and can be easily achievable. Ensure that you are not in the middle of distractions. One thing at a time. Sometimes what happens is we lose focus and start mixing up things and but put everything together. By doing so, we all end up confusing ourselves. So the best way is to do one task at a time. This way you will be able to complete the task. Discipline: getting into the right mode of enables you to discipline yourself. If you discipline yourself, time management falls in place. If time management falls in place, then you will be focused. And if you stay focused, you will be successful and be able to do well in your career. These are the only simple logical solutions. Do not procrastinate. Do not delay your works. Ask yourself why you are putting off something that can be done now, immediately. Determine ways to prevent that so that you can manage your time well. Thank you, ma'am.
Very good.
Yes, Suchitra, ma'am.
Yeah, it was very nice. Only thing is, I would suggest is go a little bit slow, ma. Try to be little slow. Then, you know, it will be more like you. We will know that you are confident and very clear. It will. Otherwise, also you were good, but a little bit slow would have made it much better presentation. That's yeah, all.
Like somebody said, practice makes it perfect. So keep practicing and you will improve your skills. Okay. Very nice. All of you all are doing it very well. Okay. So use this opportunity and consolidate.
Yeah, appreciate the way they are coming forward. No, ma'am. Sorry.
Yes, very nice.
Very Mama. Well done, Sai Sirisha. And time management, for the next time, you could have given your example, something that you regularly follow. Otherwise, it is all fine. Speed, as Suchitra Madam suggested, go a bit slow so that you will have more clarity. Everything is good. And try to do it with the video on next time. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Right. What happened? Are you okay?